Going home. faith. I want to read more scriptures. So this morning I'm going to open up to the book of John, the 16th chapter, the 7th verse. We are standing for the reading of the word.
John
15? Yes. 16 and 7, Uncle Ryan. How are you today? Amen.
Yes.
Thank you.
when you lean on somebody, it's like a stage. Because when you turn it up, you can't shut your ass, you can't shut the back. You turn it up, you say the same word, it's like saying, I don't have the power. So it's true to be enforced to rule up on that one. So you can't be doing it every day, night and day. You can't do this day. What you want to do is call me on it, and meet on it, and we'll work on it, and we'll be on it.
To the light.
You may have not been ready for the shift. The way you're not here, it comes.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
my hand, and you know what it is, see, I'm pregnant. But he said, I am a 5 and 6 foot of a
girl. Because